The owner didn't want to rent a hole drilling machine in one of that corner, so we bolted 3-inch PVC to the corner post. Because the corner post will take a lot of stress from all these wires. This particular fence had 16 wires on each side. Here's another little tip to watch out for. A common thing when putting the new bolts on is to catch a piece of the fence wire inside the bolt. Okay, it doesn't.